Okay, this is the 24-inch Joe pipe set up with the horn soapstone swirl device. I have it set to about 12 inches back. This is be more or less a comparison test to the 16-inch. Quick test this one. I'm trying to melt with some copper and some brass here. Here's on low, turn on the propane. Bring it in. Smooth transition.
Thank you.
right bank a little more. Similar testing between the 16 and the 24. Okay, we got that guy cooling. A little bit of brass, copper down there. Good for a few more tests. Gonna stop it here and gonna go to the titanium. That'd be the last test for today.